So let's say we have ideal O2 gas, that is the oxygen gas. Let's say we have 1 mole of oxygen gas, it is at a temperature of 300 Kelvin. And let us assume that it is the molecules of the gas are free to rotate, vibrate and move in three dimensional. What we want is to calculate the energy of the gas. The energy of any gas, it depends on the degrees of freedom of the gas. So the energy is half kT for each degree of freedom. Here K is a Boltzmann's constant and T is the temperature. So let's say we have a monatomic gas, that is a gas with a single atom. So the degree of freedom will be 3, corresponding to the 3 translational degrees of motion. So for 3 degree of freedom, the energy for a monatomic gas will be 3 into half kT. For our case, we have oxygen. As you see, it's a diatomic gas, it has 2 atoms of oxygen. For a diatomic gas, degrees of freedom are 3 translational plus we have 2 rotational degrees of freedom and 1 vibrational as well. So the total is 6 degrees of freedom. So that means the energy will be 6 into 3, 1 by 2, that is 6 by 2 kT. And here K is a Boltzmann's constant, which has a constant value of 1.381 into 10 to the power minus 23 joules per Kelvin. We plug in all the values, make sure that all the values are in SI units, and we see that the energy for our oxygen diatomic gas is 1.24 into 10 to the power minus 20 joules.